is the offender actually hanging around to engage in a lot of post-mortem activity. He took a knife out of the CUTCO butcher block and he started stabbing Joni with this knife. The victims have been covered up with pillows that don't even belong in this room.